But what we really focus on is the Constitution, free markets, limited government.
Welcome to Free Colorado News, I am Ari Armstrong. In this episode, I talk with Brad Beck. He's a founding member of the Denver Liberty Toastmasters. If you're not in Toastmasters, I suggest that you get involved. And if you are, I suggest you think about starting a Toastmasters with a Liberty theme.
Hi, my name is Brad Beck, and I am one of the founders of Liberty Toastmasters. And in Toastmasters, we practice public speaking. One of the best things about Toastmasters that's helped me personally is to help me get to be a better communicator. In communication, you really get your message out. And in Toastmasters, we help practice those skills in communication and leadership. We actually help change people's lives. So I'd like to invite you to come and visit us on the first and third Saturdays at 10 a.m. to Liberty Toastmasters. We meet and practice communication and leadership skills, and it's really a fun way to improve your goals and your skill levels. When Liberty Toastmasters, we talk about issues. So we're not political. We run the spectrum of political thought. But what we really focus on is the Constitution, free markets, limited government, ideas that really the founding fathers helped us think about, and we don't have a chance to think about today, but really having how it deals with public policy. And so we have a variety of things to do here in speaking extemporaneously in our table topics or in our prepared speeches, talking about the government, liberty, freedom, ideas that we all hold as members very cherished in our hearts. And we practice that using the tried and true method of the Toastmasters program. It's very simple to start a Toastmasters club. What you do is contact Toastmasters International, and you can Google that at toastmasters.org, and get the informational packet. They'll send you the packet guide with up to 20 members. You need 20 members to charter. And in that charter membership, you have your communication guides, your leadership guides, and all the basic information you need to start a club. And you can get like-minded individuals, you can have a club that's themed like ours, or you can do it just as a traditional club. But it's really easy to do, $125 in Toastmasters International.
Check out my book about Harry Potter's heroic fight for values at valuesofharrypotter.com.